Welcome to Goa 365 English News Bulletin. I am Glenn and these are the headlines. Hareban locals up in arms over scrapyard in their area want it removed in 8 days. NGO protests after Margaon COVID ward shutdown, calls it unacceptable and dangerous. The monsoon has begun receding, but Goa will get thunderstorms accompanied by lightning on 23rd and 24th. There will be haze and fog in the early morning hours till the 26th of October. And now for the news in detail. Here's another example of the government's lethargy in educating kids, locals and NGOs allege. A crematorium is being built close to a Balwadi and primary school at Adanwado in Ajpai. Locals have vehemently opposed the construction of this crematorium.
There are quite a few examples how government works are done without any planning. Now a new case has come forward. There is a primary school and Balwadi in Adan village in Madkai. As the Balwadi is closed due to COVID, a work to construct crematorium next to it is going on full swing. Locals were unaware of it. Locals understood the ground reality with the help of an NGO and showcased their protests. Along with locals, social activist Tara Kirkar also spoke on the issue. There are 14 houses in the vicinity. They were all unaware about it. They have objected to the crematorium. Locals said, writing to the local MLA, Ramkrishna Sudin Dhavlikar, Madkai Sarpanch Mamledar BDO, Human and Child Development and Directorate of Education, they have demanded that the MLA intervene in the matter.
आणि अशा जाग्यार ही मुसुंडी येता आमकां ती 14 घरांची तरी वेगळी गजाल त्यांच्या घरांत जाणटी नेमकी असतली भुरग्यांक तुम्ही आता इस्कॉला कडेन सामकी तेकून आसा त्या भुरग्यांचे तुम्ही किदे करतले ते आमकां सांगपाचे. जिल्हा पंचायतीन जरी केला जाऊं त्या सरपंचान जरी केला जाय, हांव गेल्ले तांकां मेळपाक म्हाका ती मेळूना, जाल्यार तेंच्यानी त्या भुरग्यांचो किदें उपाय केला ते आमकां सांगू न्ही.
तुम डिमांड कितें तुमचो?
आमचो डिमांड तर त्या जाग्यार बालवाडी जाग्यार स्कॉलाच्या भुरग्याच्या हेतून ती मोसुंडी आसची न्ही, तेंच्यानी बांदप न्ही, तो पयसो वेस्ट करून लोकांच्या भुरग्यांच्या हेल्थाक
Krishna Naik for Goa 365 from Madkai.
We will take a short break. Stay with us. Welcome back. Harevan Locals and Councillor Mahesh Amonkar, Gherard Marga Municipal Council Chief Officer Agnello Fernandez for taking no action against a scrapyard which they allege is illegal in their area. There is no commercial license for the scrapyard, locals alleged, and warned that the authorities should be ready to face their wrath if no action was taken against the scrapyard in 8 days.
Garbage has accumulated in the vicinity of the scrapyard. People are upset over this as the garbage attracts stray dogs and cattle. Locals had complained to their councillor Mahesh Amonkar, and he in turn filed a complaint with the chief officer and chairperson, but there was no action.
24 आगस्ट न्ही ऑगस्टाच्या हे तारखेक हांवें तुका एक स्क्रॅप अड्ड्याचेर हें दिल्लें, तुमी जाणा आसतले, कंप्लेन दिल्ली थंय टोटली इलिगल म्हणून कळ्ळें तुका न्ही. पूण ते स्क्रॅप अड्ड्याचें प्रॉब्लम कितें आसा, तो ते स्क्रॅप आसतना गार्बेज पडटा म्हणून हांवें प्रॉब्लम आसा म्हणून सीओ कडेन कंप्लेन दिल्ली, जाल्यार हाजेर एक्शन म्हणटा ते कांयच घेवना तेजें, त्या नोटिसू काडूं नाका. पूण हांव म्हणटा इलिगल आसा तुमी ताका नोटीस काडना, कितें आसा ते जाग्यार इलिगल आसा ते बंद करा ट्रेडींग तुमी. तांचो इन्स्पेक्टर गेल्लो सांतू म्हणून, तो म्हणटा सांतून खंय रिटर्न बरोवन दिले ताका क्लियर की ताका ट्रेड लायसन्स ना म्हणून. ट्रेड लायसन्स ना तुमी एक्शन घ्या, एक्शन ना कांय ना कांय ना, वयल्यान तो बिझनेस आनी फूल स्विंग चालू आसता तो. त्या शिवन तर म्हाका डायरेक्ट सांगले कळ्ळें तुका, हांव एलिगेशन करना तेजेर. तो म्हणटा वी आर अंडर प्रेशर म्हणून, कसलो प्रेशर तांच्यान सांगतो न्ही, सांतू म्हणटा अंडर प्रेशर म्हणून. मागीर प्रेशराचेर तुमी तो म्युनिसिपाल्टी चलयता जाल्यार आमचे कॉन्सिलराचो फायदो कांय ना, आमकां लोकांक त्रास जाता. हे सगळे लोक आतां 2 महिन्या नंतर काल म्हाजे कडेन आयल्यान ते विचारपाक लागले स्क्रॅपर तो कित्याक काडना काय म्हणून. तसो काडनाले एटलीस्ट बंद तरी करा अंदाजे, आं थंय त्या प्रमाणे गार्बेजूय बंद जातले, आमी बरें सिमेंट घालून बरें सोपे बीन घालून लोकांक बसयता ते सायडीक थंय नाल्यार. हेजे हांव तुमकां सगळ्या सहकार मरे प्रेसा कडेन मागता, खंय तुका असले जावपाक जायना, खंय इलिगल तुका अड्डो घालतले आनी आमी सोसून घेतले ते जावचे ना. आमी एक आनी 8 दिसांचो टायमींग दिला सीओ सगळ्यांनी दिला, दिला मरे सगळ्यांनी दिला आमी
एक्शन घे फुडले एक्शन घे
जाल्यार आमी रस्तो बीन आडयतले ना जाल्यार आनी अरेस्ट केले चलता म्हाका.
द चेअरपर्सन इज अनफिट. We had called for an inspection thrice, but he ignored it, alleged Amonkar.
And he said, CP, what CP do? CP, what do you CP, what do you do? CP, what do you do? CP, what do you do? We have 3 inspections, and we have 4 persons. And we are totally unfit. So, what do you do? What do you do? What do you do? What do you do? Consular, what do you do? What do you do? Chief officer, what do you do? What do you do? What do you clear kar, ek to oddo card, to zonata, notice card. Manun.
The chief officer has inspected the scrapyard and said that he would inspect the premises once again. Action can be taken, but records would be checked, chief officer said.
Ek scrapyard kya raha tha illegal mun, so we have to check the records now whether he is there for the ata ila kai pehla hado and whether he is illegal or illegal. As per my knowledge, there was a direction from the government that all the scrapyard should be shifted to some industrial area. So I have to make inquiry into it.
Take action. 2 महिने झाले कंप्लेन दिला म्युनिसिपालिटी, अजून काय ऍक्शन झाला म्हणतात?
ऍक्शन झाला की जाता ऍक्शन किती, ऑलरेडी रिपोर्ट हॅज बीन कलेक्टेड, नोटीस हॅज बीन टू बी इशूड, आता ते नोटीस किती केलं ना तिथे.
संदीप तुयकर फॉर गोवा 365 फ्रॉम मारगाव.
हेल्थ मिनिस्टर विश्वजीत राणे फेलिसिटेटेड ब्रेस्ट कॅन्सर सर्वायवर्स टुडे ॲट द GMC. ही सेड दॅट कॅन्सर ट्रीटमेंट इन द स्टेट हॅज कम अ लॉंग वे बट हॅज अ लॉंग वे टू गो अँड दॅट करंटली सम पीपल हॅव टू गो आउटसाईड द स्टेट to receive appropriate medical help.
While speaking at the felicitation event for breast cancer survivors, Health Minister Vishwajit Rani said that Goa needs to improve its cancer treatment capabilities. He said that although the super speciality block is going to be inaugurated soon, it is in need of well-trained doctors. He also applauded breast cancer survivors for their bravery and courage in fighting the sickness and coming out stronger. Listen.
I would like to tell all the people present here, all the our guests today, our cancer survivors and also our doctors, that we have tied up with HLL so that we are able to equip Goa Medical College and bring it to a different level. I thought there should be no controversy surrounding decisions that we take, where all our diagnostics are going to be monitored and operationalized by HLL. Whatever high-end testing we want to do, we are going to do through HLL. We are also going to have a hub-and-spoke model where we will have CT scans and everything provided at the district hospitals through HLL. Cardiac lab which is being set up in South Goa District Hospital will be procured and by HLL. But there is a certain price as per the CGHS rates which we need to pay them, which we will pay them. So that I think the deal will work out with modality Wednesday is a function already cabinet has approved. Ultimately what we want to do is to see that in the state of Goa that we have diagnostics available at the doorstep of the people. We got the super specialty hospital up and now I think by now December we will be inaugurating the super specialty hospital. But super specialty hospital just inaugurating is not enough. To get good doctors attached also to that hospital is very important, who will handhold us to start new specialties in that hospital. In addition, this cancer hospital also will help us in preventing people from going out from Goa to different other parts for treatment. So this is how we want to take things forward. I would like to thank Kanuma Bolkar for having agreed to start and coming and joining us here in Goa Medical College. I think she's got a lot to still achieve and still do and try to save more lives. And ultimately, as a state government, we will continue to our policy of providing free medical care and whatever we can do, high-end medicines onwards to whatever is required to save the lives of the patients.
Shyam Chari for Goa 365 from Bambolim.
The Shadow Council for Margao on Friday held a protest at the South District Hospital Margao over the closure of the COVID ward there. Speaking to the media, Savio Coutinho said that the shifting of the Hospicio Hospital to the new district hospital is definitely a welcome step, but the closure of the COVID ward is unacceptable.
The Shadow Council for Margao held up placards in protest to the shutting down of the COVID wards there. They questioned the authorities as to why the COVID wards were being shut down. The reason cited for the closure by the authorities, according to the Shadow Council, were that less number of patients were seeking admission. Does it mean that the positive patients from South Goa should suffer because the health department finds it a burden to manage a COVID ward for South Goa? Coutinho questioned.
I am being assembled as a reason for that. Because the COVID hospital is available, COVID facility is available, there is no admission to COVID infected case. They are born there. And if suppose there is no admission to COVID infected patient, there is no GMC in hospital. सो आमचा एक डिमांड आहा किदे की आम्ही समजतात केसेस कमी जाता पण त्याची अर्थ हो नी की जे कमी जे पेशंट आसा ताका इतले पयस ट्रॅव्हल करपाक साऊथ गोवा सांगपा म्हळ्यार हांगा ना जाल्यार एटलिस्ट ESI हॉस्पिटलान एक युनिट व एक वॉर्ड फॉर कोवीड ॲडमिशन कोवीड पेशंट्सांक दवरपाक एकदम गरजे आसा सो आम्ही हो इश्यू हायलायट करपाक हांगे मुखार सरले आसा आनी आमचो डिमांड जावन आसा की एक वॉर्ड कमी बेडाचे जाऊ पण एक वॉर्ड हांगा रिझर्व करून दवरचो फॉर कोविड
आम्ही जीएमसीन जेव्हा आयली माझ्या मावा घेऊन सॉरी हांगा डिस्ट्रिक्ट हॉस्पिटलात त्यांना त्यांना ॲडमिशन करपाक ते हांगा घेनात पेशंट म्हणपाक लागले तुमकां डायरेक्ट जीएमसीन व्हरपाक जाय त्यांना आम्ही सांगले ना दिगंबरान फोन केला म्हणलं आमकां आणि त्यांनी घे म्हणून सांगला म्हणून सो आता त्यांना सांगला हांगा स्टेबल करतले आणि जीएमसीन धाडटले बट हे सामकेच वाईट असा कित्याक अशी जर परिस्थिती असली आणि 90 इयर्स ओल्ड मॅन सिनियर सिटीजन तो त्याला ट्रॅव्हल करपाक जायना आता बेडारे न्हिसपाक त्याला जायना तरी त्याची हालत ही असा कित्याक देर इज नो प्रोविजन अँड नो प्रॉपर सिस्टम हियर इन साऊथ गोवा साऊथ गोवान हे आसपास जाय आशिले एक कोविडाचं वॉर्ड आणि एक स्पेशली
Ramesh Naik Raut for Goa 365 from Margao.
We will take a short break. Stay with us. Welcome back. Suraj Kerkar excelled in the state-level Rangoli competition held at Telauli. 18 artists took part in this competition held on Thursday.
The competition was organized by Mahalakshmi Yuva Sangh from Telauli Ponda on Thursday. The 39th edition of the competition held at Mahalakshmi Kalamandir in Telauli drawn a good response. Entire hall was filled with colorful and mind-blowing rangolis. The prizes were distributed at the hands of Mohan Gavde and other dignitaries.
Mahalakshmi Yuvak Sangh is sosta kitlishit varsha zali vegavegale upakram gheta तातूंतलोच हो एक भाग ही जी आमची रांगोळी स्पर्धा आसा हाका 39 वर्सां पूर्ण जाली ही आतां चलता पळय एक 39 मदीं कोविडा लागून एक वर्स आमकां घेवंक मेळ्ळें ना सो महालक्ष्मी युवक संघाचो उद्देश इतलोच आसा नवे नवे कलाकार तयार जावचे ताका लागून आमचो प्रयत्न आसा तेच बरोबर आमी महालक्ष्मी युवक संघान असो सुसज्ज असो आमचो हॉल आमी केल्लो आसा जी लोकां आमच्या गांवच्या लोकांक हाजी हॉलाचे तळावले कमतरता आसा आमी हो कमी रेटीन म्हणटा तसो हॉल आमी उपलब्ध करून दिल्लो आसा महालक्ष्मी युवक संघ ऑल इंडिया एकांकिका स्पर्धा आयोजीत करता आनी रोखडेच ते आमी फुडल्या डिसेंबर म्हटल्यार आमी मिटींग घेवन आमची मुखारली डेट थारयतले तेन्ना हांव सगळ्या कलाकारां कडेन मागतां तुमी आमकां तुमी पार्टिसिपेट जावचे आनी आमकां सहकार्य करचे
कृष्णा नायक फॉर गोवा 365 फ्रॉम तालालीम
नाव फॉर द वेदर गोवा कॅन एक्सपेक्ट मोस्टली ड्राय वेदर ऑन द 25th एंड 26th but should be prepared for thunderstorms accompanied with lightning at isolated areas on the 23rd and 24th. Some areas will get light to moderate rainfall on the 22nd, 23rd and 24th. There will be haze and fog in the early morning hours till the 26th of October.
Maximum and minimum temperatures are likely to hover around 32 degrees Celsius and 24 degrees Celsius respectively. Monsoons are expected to begin their retreat from the 23rd, but locals should remain prepared to face the possibility of rain and thunder showers until the 26th. There are no weather warnings issued for Goa, and high sea warning for fishermen too has not been issued. Bureau Report, Goa 365.
And with that, we have come to the end of this news bulletin. For more news and updates, log on to our website www.goa365.tv. Follow us on Facebook, Goa365TV. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Goa365TV, or download our app, which is available on both Android and iPhones, to watch all the latest news and updates on your mobile. Take care, stay safe, and keep watching Goa 365.